I'll tell you all a story that I think you'll understand. Traveling through Georgia, rambling across the land. I passed the Bellville Depot and something said to me, stop here, son, there's something you should see. I stopped a while and rested on the depot steps. The tall pines waving in the breeze, the air was clear and fresh. That Georgia winter sunshine was the warming of my back, and I saw a train coming down the track. God came through Bellville, Georgia. He was riding on the noonday train. All power to him and praise his holy name. He never got off of the train. He never got off of the train. I've never had a day like that since I have been alive. My body is full of feeling, there was vision in my eyes. I've traveled this world over just to meet that certain train, and I know my life will never be the same. Well, I don't know where he's going, but I know he likes to ride across the hills and valleys, through the prairies, through the skies. And I know the time is coming, if the world don't ever change, everybody's gotta meet that train. God came through Bellville, Georgia. He was riding on the noonday train. All power to him and praise his holy name. He never got off of the train. He never got off of the train. He never does. He never got off of the train. He never got off. He never got off of the train. He never got off.